No, it's cab. Cab ride home here. 16 degrees here in Vegas, and guess what? I almost had to be wheeled out of here by wheelchair. But I survived. It was like in that movie with Sylvester Stallone, it's where he has to stitch himself up. That was me. I had to stitch myself up. That's how tough I am. Heather Kay, the real survivor woman. I really thought Vegas was going to swallow me up, but you know what? I won.
You're not on the plane yet.